I just wish, I wish they were alive today so that I could tell them what happened to me. You know, keeping that a secret for so long. I honestly think, I think my parents would have, my father would have been receptive and understood. He probably would have been angry. Angry that I didn't tell him sooner. It's just something you keep. And I'll let you all know this. Five people in the room, you're the first five people that ever heard that. Why now? Because I just feel like I unloaded a ton of rocks off my shoulders. To know you're not alone, though, is a different story. To know you're not in a fight alone. A fight for what? To be normal, to feel normal.
This is the trophy or award my father got for being a scoutmaster. It's seen better days, but it's also the thing that gives me that connection to him more than anything else. And this is why I'm speaking up, because it's what an eagle would do. I can't tell you how many times I look at this and I'll just hold it the same way and I'll cry. Some of the wings, you can look and see there's kind of a haphazard glue job on it, because at some points in the past, I've gotten so angry at what this represents that I've just chucked it at the wall. And then struggled to piece it together. This bankruptcy isn't the end. This is just one step in the process.